And I guess if we had to isolate one thing that was like the bane of most miners' existence, it's this idea of like double taxation, where you pay income, and then if you want to pay the income tax with the asset that you mine, then you're shouldered with capital gains taxes also to actually get the cash to pay the initial taxes, and then you're faced with sort of two burdens there. Is there any hope for maybe that to be altered in the near term future?
I think there's this. I guess a misconception in the crypto community that the mining income is taxed twice. There's a difference between double taxation and you're going through two taxable events. So say that you mine one Bitcoin worth $300. You report that as other income. And later in the year, you sell that coin which you mined at $300 for $1,000. And you pay taxes on $700. So those are two taxable events, and that's not a situation where the dollar of income being taxed twice. It's just taxed at two different time points.
If you mine Bitcoin, and say you receive a full Bitcoin at $46,000, and you sell it now, immediately, you'll only have one level of tax because you mine it for $46,000. Your $46,000 income inclusion is ordinary today, and then when you sell it, you have zero gain because your basis equals the amount you realize from selling it. So you only have one level of tax. For the same reason that, if I hire you to program for me and I pay you in Bitcoin, you have income in Bitcoin. And the fair value of your income, which is ordinary for services, your salary, is the value of the Bitcoin I pay you. Then later on, if you sell that Bitcoin after holding the year, you're going to have gain. And there's no difference in that for people who get compensation in stock, compensation in a truck or gold painting, gold or painting or whatever. So there's no special rule around crypto.